What's really interesting about our program in Colombia is that it began through a South-South collaboration with the government of Guyana, based on Guyana's experience in setting up a large $250 million payment for performance fund, which it set up in order to reduce deforestation and help fund a cleaner and greener growth strategy. What GGGI did is it worked with Guyana to reach out to other Latin American countries to share the experience and see if others might be interested in replicating such an ambitious and transformative program. So through this process of South-South learning, we reached out to Colombia, and Colombia expressed interest and in the process requested GGGI's collaboration in establishing or helping them establish a similar large payment for performance fund, which they could do building on the experience of Guyana and other countries. So since then, GGGI has been working hand-in-hand with the government to establish the key pillars for such a fund. So we've been working with them closely to design an overarching vision for Colombia's Amazon forest, including its ambitions to reduce deforestation and forest degradation, and to ensure that these natural assets contribute to provide valuable ecosystem services to local peoples and to the country and to the economy as a whole. We've worked with them to put together a comprehensive investment plan, highlighting the key areas in which Colombia will need to invest in order to achieve this overarching vision for the Amazon. And finally, we've worked with them to design the financing mechanism through which funds are delivered to the critical investments identified. Thanks to Colombia's commitment to a green future and our close collaboration with them, this work has the potential to massively scale up efforts to both preserve this natural asset while also ensuring prosperous and sustainable future for the people whose livelihood depends on the forest. And in addition, what's happened through our work with Colombia and our close relationship with the government is that it's already begun to catalyze a broader interest in a green growth transformation and in a change to Colombia's vision of growth and development. So thanks to our strong working relationship with the government, GGI has also been invited to collaborate in the integration of green growth into their next four-year national development strategy. This is only the beginning of the process, but the government of Colombia and GGGI are seeking to demonstrate the benefits of green growth as an alternative development pathway and to identify concrete opportunities for moving forward in the next 4 years. So through our work originally of South-South collaboration into defining a specific fund for this large and very important natural asset to the country, we've now looked to work with them to think about how this pattern or form of green growth can be integrated into their broader development strategy. So watch this space.